What's up, everybody? Hannes Gaming 22 here, and welcome back to a brand new video. As you can see, I played Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales, and we are going to be playing. Forget that. We're going to be playing Miles Spider-Man Miles Morales with no. Okay, amazing. Headphones. System, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Titles on. Yeah. All right. Let's start. If you're new to the channel, press like button. So press the like button, hit the subscribe button, and hit the little bell so you don't miss an upload. And yeah, let it just. Yes, let's just hop into the video. I'm stuck at campaign HQ, Ma. I'm gonna be great for the Destiny list. Sure thing, Ma. Thank you. And then they thumbs up emoji. I don't know if this is copyrighted. YouTube, please. No, I don't know if this is copyrighted. Oh yeah, that was in the Rio Morales. That was at the end. Oh no, that was what? Gracias, chico. Also, I forgot to mention the. Yeah.
That is so cool.
Yeah, cause I don't know how to edit stuff, so yeah.
I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too? The kid?
Yeah, true.
Maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
He's right there. How did he not know?
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
I like that confidence, Miles. I like that confidence. I love how he just. I think he's being cheeky about it. Convoy's leaving early. Ooh, convoy. Shake a leg. Haha, I like the suit. I like that. I like the kudgy. Whee! New form. Clean power and energy. Home in already? Woo! Oh yeah. Oh,
okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Mom. Oh, okay. Shopping list. Hey, Mom. Oh dear. I've got a pail with all the coconut milk. Gonna take the store downtown. The prison convoy make the traffic a nightmare. Yeah.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely.
Okay, good. I don't know, because Pete has been doing this for 8 years, and Aunt May has, and Pete's Aunt May has passed away. And, in the first game. In the first game, Aunt May passed away.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy?
You don't remember? What?
Be cool.
Woo!
Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
I like that. Drinking.
Very, very carefully. Okay, Go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on the go.
This is a big operation.
It's yep.
gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year.
Oh,
now it's time to move them back in.
Lucky.
Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Huh? No!
I think, no, I don't think it's secure, Miles. I don't think it's secure. Let go of the wet, oh, never mind. Oh. Oh. Lucas.
Hey, we got this. Just need to contain it before.
Just call me Lucas, why not? Johannes, it's my name. You forget my name very easily, Riders. Oh, it's just my middle name. I don't know.
Miles, I've got Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees.
Right, insane. I'm on it. He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kid.
Real heroic stuff.
I don't think that's heroic stuff, but just.
Time out. Talk this through. Please.
Please.
No.
No. All right then. Oh. Good, I guess. Haven't taken any damage.
Nearly.
Really? Almost contained. Whoa, dodged. Get them with the whip. I spend focus to heal, in focus by performing combat actions and dodging enemies. Okay. Press down and do that to heal, okay. I like the combat in this, it's so good, I love it. Oh! Yeah, I love it. I'm sorry, is this amazing? It feels like it's easy. Nuts! Yeah, you say that again. He's just absolutely getting wrecked. Oh no! Oh! It's Lexi. Okay. Leave them! Whip slip! I'm in. They know it's Spider-Man, so you don't really have to say it, but okay. I bet so. Also, I forgot to mention that I'm playing on this on PS5, so you get better graphics and everything. Like all the other YouTubers, they play this game on PS5, so yeah. Like how I do. And soon, I might be a really famous YouTuber. Hopefully, because... The zone. Number one or number two? There's actually like four realistic ones. One is the Amazing Spider-Man. The other Amazing Spider-Man 2, and then Marvel's Spider-Man and Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. They're all like real, really realistic Spider-Mans. Oh! Yeah. You shouldn't have scared the baby! Oh, of course, dude. Whoa! Whoa, 30 meters of steel? Oh my god! But if you didn't know, J. Jonah Jameson, he actually does love Spider-Man, but he acts like he hates him, because, yeah. Reckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Yeah.
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
He just acts like he hates him because basically everyone loves him, but like there has to be like one person that does hate him. As a normal human, as like just a regular person. So they made J. Jonah Jameson. Yeah. Oh, that is bad, very bad. Hey, better mind. Yeah. And kaboom. Oof. That's a big ding.
Are you okay? No. I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Need a minute. Oh, come on, a bazooka? Or RPG, sorry? Never mind, because I can easily dodge him. Boop, boop, boop. You know how many miles Peter's been doing this for a few years now? Like, he's very stiff. Like, he's very, like, firm and stiff. But Miles, like, he's been doing it for, like, a few months or a few days, I think. Then now, like, Miles is more, like, really wilder. I mean, that is, like, more bouncier. Pete's, like, really stiff. Like, you don't really get a lot of tricks out of him. But Miles, you get a lot of tricks out of him because he's more, like, wilder and bouncier and, like, flexible, more flexible. That's what I just love about him. Whoa! Whoa! Oh! Hey, Harvey, you know when we did the Splitgate video? Well, when I actually looked at the video, I couldn't hear it. I couldn't hear your voice. But now I think we can actually hear your voice now. Yeah.
Spider-Man.
But I think now we can.
Oh, you better kill him then. Kill him then.
Pete.
Oh wow.
What are you playing? What is it?
This spider rat is broken.
Oh.
I would like to exchange for new one. This one.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Jack, the hell?
Ooh. Oh, that was hurt.
What was that?
Split gate.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Venom punch causes venom stun or impact. Venom stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Okay. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power by attacking or dodging enemies. Okay. I don't know. Just don't die. I like that.
I'm not gonna
hurt
anyone else.
Whoa. Ooh. Oh, does that hurt? Oh, little baby. Oh. Oh, little baby. Oh. I bet that hurt. You know, Ryder, you've been a very bad boy. Oh, you better go to bed. Go to bed. Now. How did I get on that? Whoa. I know you've been a very bad boy. I need you to go to bed. Go to your room. And by that, I mean, just go to hell. Hell, go to hell, go to hell, go to hell. I don't think Rhino cares, Miles. Not me. I think I have COVID. Or I think I'm all right. Oh. Yeah. Woohoo.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild
goose chase. Right, it's not called chase of goose, it's called wild goose chase. That's what they say, because it's the wild goose chase, and then you chase the goose. I don't think he'll stay down, but he will soon. Woo! Woo! Oh! K.O. Ding-ding-ding-ding. Who the hell is he? Simon Krieger. Okay.
Wow.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Okay.
Pleasure to meet you.
You too.
Okay.
Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Take it down, Rhino? Solo?
I swear to God, we are gonna have to fight him soon.
Thanks. Cause he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really?
Yeah, true. I love it as well. That literally is what happened. You have to have a boss.
Hey, he's right. Let's clear out.
Fish.
Police do their job. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Oh, my buggy. I like it. I like it.
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Hold on. I'm gonna be right back.
So jealous.
Video's gonna be going, but I'm gonna be right back.
I got nothing on the OG. We should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you. I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo.
Hello.
I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. What, Nathan Miles?
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. That is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
Oh, thank you. Very good present.
You gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I like how they,
I promise.
I like how they changed Pete's face when you go on PS5.
That's it.
Well, his face matches his voice right now.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
This is mask as well. It's a suit.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Do you get to play Pete in this game? Because you have played as Miles in the first game and MJ. And Pete. Okay. Okay, that's probably gonna be an hour. Complete missions and defeat enemies to gain XP and earn more skill points. Okay. Highlight skill and hold X to unlock skill. Well, back then I didn't know how to make a channel and I didn't do one then. That was like a few years ago, I think.
Yeah, your mama. Unpack slash dump my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Oh, now you said that. Now I want some jig dippers. Thank you, Harvey. Thank you for making me hungry. Thank you. Ugh. I make some chicken nuggets later. I don't know.
Used to you doing that. Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
I'm guessing it's a suit. Hopefully it's not. Hopefully it's not one of Peter's cast-offs.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. Can he? Come on. Oh, come on. Really? A cast-off? Ooh.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
That's a new suit. Suits can be equipped in the suit menu in the suits mode. Can I just leave? Please. Great, please. Okay, see ya. Okay, that's out of the way. Hold on. Never mind. Come back when you have unlocked new suits, or if you want to switch out the current outfit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
I like that. Oh, okay. So we got the sportswear outfit, and we got the great responsibility suit. Okay. No, they actually did. Wait, what's this? Advanced tech suit. Can I put it on? I could put it on. I'm so wearing this.
This is only half of the present. What's the other?
It's like that was the present.
I'll let you know when I find it.
Yo, that is sick. I love that. Hey, don't do that. I like this. Whoa!
With me, your true slinging host with the most.
Jonah Jameson. Yeah. What?
Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guys, I'm asking.
Listeners, my Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast.
You alright? Yeah, they're alright.
Stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, to make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Yay!
Danicast, new favorite podcast.
I like that. Woo! Woo!
This is the place.
Oh, that's sick. I love that. Sorry, I guess. What is this? Combat. Whoa! Who is that, Pete? It's a hologram.
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
Enemies with melee weapons block most attacks, but are vulnerable to air launch attacks, webs, and throwables. Okay. What is that? Never mind. Tap repeatedly to skirt. Combo. I like that. Swing kick. And the first game, I love the swing kick. Jump. Oh, swing kick.
With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
So.
Oh.
guys out with their own weapons. Total goober.
All right, yeah. This is less Peter Parker.
Now let's combine.
Nice. Get out of my way, box! Sorry. Air launch. Yank down enemies. Oh!
Great method of crowd control.
What?
This sound should make her hilarious. Woo! Land! Finish it. Hey, Leia.
This yours?
Whoa! I guess they don't like webs. Whoa! Double Venom! Whoa. I'm just cold at Venom. Let's do... Yep, that works! Of course that works.
BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
They are everywhere. New flip.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on the way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
What's this? Increase the rate of bioelectric power generation from attacking and dodging, raising the amount of venom. What's this? Okay, I won't tell. Silent step. Huh, okay. Oh. Look at this. What is this? Oh, launch him in the air, okay.
Hey, so, I want to hear more about your new spider pal.
Spicer mod? Auto-triangulation. On scan, mark enemies, do walls, and keeps them marked as long as stealth modes remain active. Huh. Okay. Nice. I'm guessing you can only get this in New Game Plus? Okay. I don't have New Game Plus, but okay.
They get some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. Venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, ooh. Venom power. Trust me, go.
I kind of like it. I kind of like that name. We've only heard it for like 2 seconds and I really like it.
Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated,
giant.
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Really? Wow.
Thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
Well, that is a really good question. How?
Is new form.
Okay. What's that? That is new form?
Just
okay.
One canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy.
Now that you said that, it makes me think that it's gonna blow it up.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide.
Wow.
Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
Okay, don't get me wrong, I like that, but... Oh, okay. Don't get me wrong, I like that, but it just seemed like...
No sign of anybody.
It smelled kind of fishy. Yeah, it smelled kind of fishy.
They did a search for new food. What were they gonna do with?
Who the hell are you? Some purple guys. Oh. Okay.
Just not quite.
Venom punch. Okay. Whoa.
The tech is unbelievable, but Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah. Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Yeah. Also, if you want me to do another episode of Spider-Man Miles Morales, let me know in the comments. And yeah, these guys are gonna get wrecked. Oh, I can't. Okay. Oh, they're brawlers. Brawlers are close range, really. Okay. I like that. How do you just do that all over again? Whoa! Not nice, dude. Not nice. That is my new favorite. Whoa, that's new. That new, I like it. I like that. No. You broke the TV! Oh. Yeah, Simon's not gonna be happy. Nope. What was I thinking? No!
My new venom power breaks their weapons until they regenerate.
Take them out before you go any further.
That's a bad thing. And then I'll break you. Oh, so that adding that. Okay, okay, I see. Be better than this.
The tinkerer? Who's that?
I have no clue who that is. Was that the meeting room? Okay. Should me and the tinkerer just have a meeting and talk about why are you doing this? No? Okay. No? Okay.
Tracking new form shipments, but why? Rock's on security. They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
We're here for you. Dude, that's fucking PSP. Yeah, let's go.
Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
I bet so.
Look into that group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
I have heard of storm damage. Yay, let's go.
It's too cold to change out here.
Is this how we get in? Adidas shoes. How are you saying in the US?
Middle school graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
Who are they? It looks like a pixel drawn. This game is an entire pixel. But like a million quadrillion pixels.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get a cup real quick. All good.
It's alright, man.
Ay, bendito.
Oh.
Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Guess mom's not done unpacking either.
Phew.
That wallpaper just screams abuela. And what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the prowler? Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy. Haven't looked at these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Nah. Too jazzy.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Sure.
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
She meant the first one.
Bleached borax? Borax with bleach? Boraxed bleach. Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever?
I forgot to mention that Miles is DJ, I think. Who was?
I love this one. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Dinner and a show?
No.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Maybe.
Sí, claro.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. I miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
Howard?
Finn?
Oh,
hey.
Finn.
Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready.
Miles' face has changed.
I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. Considered
that. No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
This way.
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Barely anyone's there. Tails Bodega is there. So he couldn't see it from there.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside?
I hope so. Going to
bioelectricity can take down Rhino, but can it save Christmas dinner?
Yes.
It worked.
Yay!
Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. We gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat?
I love how he acts like he's just got in. I love it.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Taco Tuesday!
Does your brother Rick still work for Rockstar?
Was that the guy in the photo?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes
Genki's eyes look like
Krieger's
the
crook. Opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You want to talk about it?
Problems?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
No.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, voice.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay. I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Hello.
Miles. You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up. I'm up.
That woke me up too.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. The request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence.
Oh, one sec, guys. I gotta... I'll just charge my controller. What the? Hold on, guys. How does this work? Does this one work, please? Yes, it does. Okay, great. Wait. Okay. I hit the like button if you are enjoying this kind of video, and yeah, let's get this up and do it again.
Whew. I'm headed to the subway stop.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Jesus Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. You called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monster. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah. Took the job last year after my brother.
Ow.
Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Woo!
There's the sensors. There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Oh! When enemies are suspicious, that question icon will appear on the first gate of your scene, exclamation mark icon, you means you've been spotted. Okay.
Hey yourself!
Yeah, that's a good place for them.
Being jammed by something. This is crazy tech.
Huh.
I hate to do this, but...
Sensors are back online. What did you do?
Took care of the guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey,
I'm gonna have to call you back. Whoa. Bet I can use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
This one? No. This one? Oh. Got unlock new gadgets and gadget upgrades with activity tokens and tech parts. Okay. Earn activity tokens and tech parts by completing citywide activities.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city.
Okay. Oh, got 2 skill points. Where did they come from? Yeah, I have them. What's this one? Oh, definitely getting that. Just gonna be confusing newsletters. Okay. What's this one? Venoms don't take 50% more to damage from basic attacks. Oh, that's combat skills, and this is venom skills. Okay. Yeah, let's get this one. Alright. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Whoa! They're like, stop me and... Ooh. I just spawned more than 2. I'm gonna test out Webby Anchor Opportunities. That's awesome. Die. Not die, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Not nice. Well,
hey, Mr. Davis, how are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking, does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed.
I don't think that's how a leg's supposed to work.
This line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went in.
Okay.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it.
Where is the table?
You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss them, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Zen, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
For some reason, I want to say that Uncle Aaron knows that he's Spider-Man. I want to say it. He knows that he's Spider-Man. Okay, then said it. Normal day, a normal life. As Spider-Man does whatever Spider can. How do I still remember that 50s song?
The underground's wrecking everything.
I think that song was made from the 50s or 60s. I mean,
those guys up.
Tinkerer told us to get in and out quick. It's not big time, man. What was that noise?
Oh.
Out for the count. Don't look at me. Don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice.
Now I can track them.
Let's go for this one.
You think this whole plan will work?
If it doesn't, Kendra will come up with something.
Don't say that, because I think they just saw you. Really? Well, I'm a noob. Is he close or is he close? Answer me, goddammit!
Back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Okay. You opened this door. Never mind.
Monk said that's their leader.
Ooh.
Man, we read the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. Underground looks up new form shipments, then kills the subways. Are they trying to stop new form from reaching the city, or what?
What do I do? What do I do? Can I move this train back by breaking this? No, okay. Can you move it back here? No, okay. I can do that. Can I do
Uncle
this?
Anna sounds serious about wanting to get back in the family. I should reach out to him as Miles. Dad never talked about what happened between them. Must have been bad. That's right. It worked.
We this easy.
Now they need power. They busted the controls here too.
Yeah.
But not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Oh. Was it? That's. Oh, I want to have a web. Have a web. Okay.
Come on, trusty New York subway. Yes. Hey, Mr. Davis, did anything change on your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here for you.
Okay.
It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool. I'll head back now.
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man.
Carbine.
Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
I'm not even wearing this suit. Okay.
Fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later.
They don't really hide it. Did I just see? No, I wasn't. It's purple. That's where I was seeing things. This game is absolutely phenomenal. I absolutely love this game. If you guys are having a great night or a great day, yeah. Yeah, this is just episode one. There's a few hours in this game, so it's probably gonna be.
Underground's here, putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Ooh, get his reaction now.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
No, my watch.
Hey,
yep, they work. Works. Okay. Can and I will. Hello.
There's more on the upper tracks.
I'll get them.
We'll kill you. Everyone, look out!
Hey, there's a tower in the distance. It's just me and the other guy. I can't say his name. You're literally just ones and zeros. You won't snitch. Right? I don't think so. You are just ones and zeros. Another one. He sounds just like the guy. You know how, you know the meme where the guy said, another one. Another one. You know how the guy says that? Well, he kind of sounds like him.
Last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attack the train. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Whoa! I didn't know they can actually do that. Lady, run! Run! What are you doing? Run! Don't stand there like. like it's a run, not a walk. Yay, finally the cops. Where have you been? Taking a vacation? I'm not saying a week. I'm just saying, like, they're not really doing their job. How many are there? Here you can see all the resources you've collected. Use the resources you've gained to craft a new mod by selecting it and holding X. Okay. You just unlocked a new mod. Come back to unlock more or to equip a different mod. What was this? Unbreakable decreases damage by damage melee from 25%. Well, decrease damage from melee attacks by 25%. Wow. Oh, so this is the visor mods, and this is the seat mods. We get two of each. Okay. I'm gonna put that joke. Oh, I can't. Oh. My token.
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah. Thanks to you. Oh, hey. Here you go.
Thanks.
1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... Okay. Gotta go.
Hold up, Miles. I kinda suspected when I saw the news yesterday. Watching your moves on those escape cons, juking guys left and right, could have sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise. Look at you. If your dad could see you now...
He'd probably freak out.
Yeah.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Oh, nice family reunion. Twice, or three times, actually.
Genki said the app's blowing up. City definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
Let's go talk. They really have some toys.
I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing Roxxon property, and I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
No. Uncle Aaron told me about him. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No. You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to
see. Where are you hiding?
Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One bullet at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got Steve competition. Love you. Bye.
All right. Alright, that's gonna do it for today's episode. Wait, I need to get the position. Alright, that's gonna do it for today's episode of Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. If you want to see a new episode, episode 2 is gonna come out very soon. And I will see you in the next.